Hey, what's going on? It's Instructor Mike. All right, so I want to do a product review of one pistol that I find to be a very good pistol that'll still have the full-size frame of a full-size firearm, but give you enough recoil to master the firearm basics. Remember, we want to assume every firearm is loaded, put that firearm in a safe direction, and keep our finger off the trigger. So today, I'm going to do a product review of the Beretta 22. Now, it's modeled after the Beretta Model 92FS, which is commonly known as the M9 in the military, okay? Unfortunately, Beretta lost their contract with the United States Army, but we're gonna still go ahead and use this kind of firearm to be able to practice the fundamentals of sight alignment, sight picture, things of that nature, grip, stance, all that great stuff. All that stuff that us firearm instructors teach when we get you on the range, this is the perfect kind of pistol for full-size hands, and it's a lot of fun. So we're gonna go on ahead. Remember, I'm a proponent of aim small, miss small. So we're gonna go on ahead and use this 5x7 post-it card, and we're gonna go on ahead and see if we can hit all 30 rounds. There's two 15-round magazines. All right, we're gonna go on ahead and see if we can hit all 30 rounds here, okay? Again, the Beretta Model 92FS, but it's chambered in 22 caliber, 22 long rifle. Let's go on ahead and put it to work. Remember, FBI studies show that most armed encounters occur between 2 and 5 yards. So whenever I practice aim small, miss small, we always practice out at 5 yards, okay? Now, look at this shot group. Look at this shot group with the 22 long rifle, 22 caliber, all right? You wanna talk about a great platform to be able to practice of stance, grip, aim, breathing, trigger squeeze, the Beretta Model 92 FS 22 long rifle. This is a product review. Go get it. Also want to say shout out to Eagle Sports, 5900 West 159th Street in Oak Forest, Illinois. See you on the next video.